Hi, this is Matthew Brickman, president of iMediate Inc., and this month I want to talk to you about COVID-19 and the effects that I've seen as a mediator. Now, I'm not giving anyone legal advice, so to find out how this information may apply to your specific case, either consult your own attorney or you can contact me for a recommendation for an attorney who can provide you legal advice. As of the date of recording this, we are 3 months and 6 days into COVID-19, and we've gone through shelter in place and other orders from local, state, and federal government here in Florida. I've conducted 54 virtual mediations and have scheduled 25 to take place in the next month. Let me address the first commonly asked question, or what people seem to at least be filing with the court and trying to modify, and that is time sharing. People somehow believe that due to COVID-19 and shelter in place and social distancing and practicing good hygiene, that they can dictate how the other parent may or may not enforce these rules with regards to their child and existing parenting plan. People have filed with the court to modify time sharing and have even gone so far as to restrict, which violates, their existing court orders, all in the name of safety. Many judges have issued rulings stating that the parties have a court order until they get a new court order. This means that to withhold time sharing because you don't agree with the other parent's compliance with local or state rules or differing views of parenting during this time is not grounds to violate your existing parenting plan and court order. Time sharing is to continue until further agreement of the parties or court order. The next question I get or situation I see is people say, fine, I want a judge to change our existing order. Well, keep in mind that the courts are basically closed, and some, not all, of the judges are conducting certain hearings virtually. But right now, at least some judges I know of are setting hearings, but not until late fall 2020 or early spring 2021. The backlog on the court is incredible, and the delays are stacking up and massive. So don't think that you're getting in to modify like you normally would under normal conditions. We're living in a new norm. So the impact COVID is having on filings and people seeking modifications seems to be on the rise, but so do the settlements in mediation, as they are getting no immediate relief from the court and may not get relief for a while. Your best day, whether in a COVID environment or not, is here, and it is in mediation because, well, that's where you have the power to decide the particulars of your case. Get creative and create an agreement where both parties can live with the outcome. It is possible to create a win-win situation instead of going to court, where either it will create a win-lose situation or it'll create a lose-lose situation and no one is happy except for the attorneys because they made a lot of money in the process. For legal advice, again, for your particular case, either consult your own counsel or contact me if you'd like a recommendation. I've worked with over 600 wonderful attorneys and would be happy to give you a recommendation. For more information about my services or to have me help you negotiate your current situation, call me toll-free at 877-822-1479, local at 561-262-9121. Email me at mbrickman@ichatmediation.com. Visit me online at imediateinc.com. And be sure not to miss an episode of the Mediate This podcast.